Let's look at why you may want to import pages into a vocabulary file on your LAMP Words for Life app and how to do it. There are a variety of reasons why you may want to import pages into your customized vocabulary file in your LAMP Words for Life app. When PRC-Saltillo updates vocabulary files, the new pages and words don't get added to your customized vocabulary file, so you may want to import those pages over from the original file. Your AAC communicator might be moving from the one hit to the full vocabulary file, and you want to bring some of your customized pages into that new version. Whatever the reason, the steps to import a page or multiple pages into your AAC communicator's vocabulary file will be the same. First, you will need to start by getting the names of the page or pages you want to import. If you don't know the name of the page you want to import, you will need to be in a copied vocabulary file so that you can go into edit mode on that page and find the page name. For example, if we want to add the phonics page from the updated Words for Life full version, you will need to go to Menu, Copy a Vocab. Find the vocabulary file that has the page we want to import into our AAC communicators file and tap on it. Give the file a name and a description, and then tap on Save. Now you will need to open that newly copied vocabulary file. Tap on it in the list. Go to the page that you want to import into your AAC communicators file, then go to Menu and select Edit Page. You will see a red bar at the top of the page, and the page name will be listed there. Write this down and then tap on Done. Follow these same steps for all pages that you want to import. Now let's take a look at how to import those pages. Start by going back to your AAC Communicators vocabulary file by selecting Vocab, then choose New Vocab. Find their vocabulary file and tap on it to open it. Let's go to Menu and then select Edit Page. Select Menu again and tap on Import Copy Pages. Select Import Another Page. Scroll through and select the vocabulary file that has the pages you want to import. You can search for the specific pages that you're looking for and tap on each one that you want to import. Once you've selected them all, tap on Import. Select Yes to overwrite the spell page already in your vocabulary file. After it is done importing, select Done and then select Done to exit edit mode. For some pages, you will need to link the page to a button in your vocabulary file to navigate to it. You can now use the new phonics page. To learn more about your LAMP Words for Life app, visit our LAMP Words for Life website at lampwflapp.com. You can learn more about the LAMP approach at the Center for AAC and Autism website. You can continue learning about LAMP Words for Life app and how to implement AAC throughout your day at AAC Learning Journey. You can enroll in live instructor-led courses and self-paced e-learning courses. Find great implementation tools and resources at aaclanguagelab.com.